gosh, this is very cute. We're doing some more Super Mario Odyssey. My dad's being Cappy again. We're still in the Light Kingdom. There's a few more moons that we haven't got. So we're gonna wander around and try to find the moons. There's like this little cheeky secret right here, for example. On the lake shore. Oops, hit the Odyssey. It runs with just a bunch of coins. Oh, you can jump with this button. Oh. And you can jump a few times in midair and then it stops. So, see what she has to say. Oh, yeah. Thank you for chasing away the monster's minions, kind traveler. I wonder where our Lock Lady dress is. I hope whoever wears it looks good enough just to justify an heartache. So, let's go to the water closet. Because I think there might be a few more things over there. And there's also this cheeky cat Mario right here. It's telling me to take a picture stuff. I've already hit that. I just couldn't resist it that time. It's all it is a bunch of yellow moons. Got the moon from that scarecrow. So I haven't actually gone down this way. That one's trying to move on the back that we took either the last video or the video before that. Spiky Tunnel, was we were actually in there we were in there a few episodes ago, or maybe an episode before that. You found me. Very clever. You can have this as a reward. She's giving me a power moon just for finding her. That's cute, this place I'm gonna see. Now I'm gonna go tell everybody where you live. Have you been to the Chapel of Us? You can swim right up to it. Or I can get... I just saw a bunch of gold up here. I'm rich! That was actually just 100 coins. So you say you lost your plane in the Spiky Tunnel? Well, we can find it for you later. So she wants me to be dressed like a swimmer, I'm pretty sure. If you travel all the way to the Linky, dress for your occasion. Get into the Lock Lady dress display window, you'll have to dress like a swimmer. Traveler, you do not look at all dressed for swimming. I'm very disappointed. But don't worry, we can. So, we can. First, let's buy our boxers. So, we can buy the boxers and the Crazy Cat outfit. So we can buy the boxers and the Crazy Cat outfit. Boxers. Thank you very much. Let's change now. You will be wearing the boxer shorts out today. Employee uniform, we can get this. Buy. Maybe later. We won't change now. You can change in the closet if you like. And the employee cap, is this the one? And now we're down to 0 coins. No, not now. No, I want, I don't want that. I'll go back to my captain's hat very thank you. I'll go back to my captain's outfit. Thank you very much.
How many outfits do we have?
Just 4. But we'll have a few more, the more kingdoms we have.
Isn't it like James?
Do you think they'll accept boxer shorts? If you travel all the way to Lake Junior, you should just be okay. Oh, forget how I play just as a swim when you have to dress like a swimmer. Traveling, you look ready to swim. Please go inside. They're letting me swim just because of boxer shorts?
And with a sailor's hat?
Are we going to go to the next kingdom? Well, first, we have to find a few more minutes. I feel underdressed. Yeah, because the monster's on. Hey, what's the difference between this throw? Come back to me. What's the difference between this throw and this one? Yeah, one just stays there while the other goes back. So you're
get our secret rule.
No, wait, first. No, I've already gotten that. So your so-called spiky tunnel. So you lost your thing in a spiky tunnel. Well, I think I can help with that.
Lost what in a spiky tunnel?
So she lost her seed in a spiky tunnel, and it's a seed where you can grow powder. So, I know where your spiky tunnel is. Fortunately, I know where your spiky tunnel is, and I can get your seat back.
Do you want to wait on the water?
Yeah, got a few moons. I've already got... Hey, I thought I already got those coins. They refill. There's only 36. This is her spiky tunnel. You see the plant? See the plant right there? Now I can just go back up this way. Then I can go back to the water closet and I can put this in. Come back. I'm not gonna go to the coins. The coins are gonna go to me. Hey.
Let me go back.
Where was it? Where is it? Backflip. See if you can do it while you're fit. No. So, thank you. over here.
Heading off to the Wooden Kingdom. So, I hope you all enjoyed this episode, and we'll see you all.